On the count of three, let's all clap our hands. 1, 2, 3. Good. Bring your hands to your heart. Close your eyes. Let's set a powerful intention together. Think about what you want. See it with every single detail. Make your vision bigger and brighter. And breathe your vision in. Suspend the breath, receive the blessings, miracles, answered prayers. Let this vibration bless and activate every cell in your body. Feel grateful, pull the energy up. And exhale, send it on into the world, bless the world with it. Good, a couple more times. We're not here to play small. Expand your vision, make it bigger and brighter. And inhale your vision in. Suspend the breath. Receive the blessings, miracles, answered prayers. See it, believe it, receive it. Feel grateful. Pull the energy up. And exhale. Good. Last time, even bigger, even brighter. Breathe in your vision. Suspend the breath, make it bigger, make it brighter, bless the entire world with it. See it, believe it, receive it, feel grateful, pull the energy up, and exhale. Send it on into the world. Good. Keeping your hands at your heart, we're going to tune in with a mantra. Om Namo Gurudev Namo. I bow to the infinite wisdom within me, me as my highest teacher. If you're new to this, you can just fake it till you make it. Make the sounds, it'll help open your heart. Om Namo Gurudev Namo. Everybody inhale, oh so deeply. Om Namo gift of breath. Let it bless and activate every cell in your body. Feel grateful. Pull the energy up. And exhale. Oh, it already feels different. So for the new people, a sound bath is a relaxation concert. It helps to clear the subconscious, calm the mind, and activate your body's natural healing systems. The gongs help to really clear any anxiety or stress, any trauma we've been carrying around, which is this whole year, right? Anything we've been carrying around, that's the function of the gong. It'll clear all of that out, and the bowls will retune the chakras, retune the energy centers, so we can really show up as ourselves. And we're so blessed to have amazing healers with us today, creating surround sound, and they'll do individual blessings on everyone. Is there anyone who needs extra blessings and miracles? One, two, everybody? Okay, good, everybody. So I'll pass the microphone over and let them introduce themselves and tell them what we're bringing into the circle.
Perfect. Hi guys, my name is Shayna. I am using the universal gong tonight for universal energy, and I'm calling in abundance.
Abundance! Yay!
Hi everyone, I'm Amanda. I'm playing the Jupiter gong for abundance, prosperity, and expansion, and I'm calling in heart healing for all of us.
Yay. Hi everyone, I'm Shannon. I'm playing the Venus gong to call in love and healing, and I'm playing for miracles.
Yay. Hi everyone, my name's Wendy. I'm playing the symphonic gong for universal healing, and I'm calling in manifestation.
I have the sun gong that dissolves negativity, brings in more light, and I'm calling in community. down. So we're in a neighborhood. We might hear some cars, we might hear birds, all kinds of sounds. And I want to invite you, if you hear any sounds, to really let that be an invitation to go deeper. If your mind wanders, it's all a part of the clearing. So just come back to your breath. And if you, these sounds are really to help with the clearing. So sometimes you're going to feel emotions, and I encourage you to feel it so you can heal it, so you don't have to carry it around anymore. Good. So everybody get so comfortable. The more you relax, the more you can receive. Oop, and one more person. I just forgot. Michael is going to say what you're bringing.
I'll be sending out Reiki.
Reiki energy, extra Reiki energy, good. Yay! It's working retrograde, so it's okay. We love you, Michael. So everybody inhale, oh so deeply. Squeeze every muscle in your body. Consolidate the energy. Squeeze a little bit more. Squeeze. And exhale with a sigh. Let it all go. Good. A couple more times. You gotta laugh at yourself, right? Inhale, oh so deeply. Squeeze every muscle in your body. Consolidate the energy. Squeeze a little bit more. Squeeze. And exhale. Good. Last time. Really go for it. The more you relax, the more you receive. Inhale, oh so deeply. Squeeze every muscle in your body. Consolidate the energy. Squeeze a little bit more. Squeeze. And exhale. Let it all go. We're going to begin to relax the body completely. Relax your toes and your feet. Relax your ankles. Relax your calves. Relax your knees. Relax your thighs. Relax your pelvis. Lower back. Relax your middle back. Relax your upper back. Relax your tummy. Relax your chest. Relax your shoulders. Relax your arms down to your fingers. Relax. Relax your neck. Relax your jaw. Relax your face. Relax your scalp. Relax your entire body completely. Let anything that no longer serves you melt back into the earth. Give it back to the earth so it can be recycled into new energy, new manifestations, new hope, new healing. Relax your entire body completely. Let the sounds wash over you. Thank you.
Thank you.
begin to wiggle your fingers and wiggle your toes. Inhale, stretch your body, feel good. Exhale with a sigh, let it all go. Good, bring your hands to your heart. Connect to your heart. Breathe in love. Let it bless and activate every cell in your body. And as you exhale, send that energy, that blessing into the world. Good. Now we're going to repeat after me. I'm sorry. Please forgive me. I forgive you. Thank you. I love you.
I love you.
One more time. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry.
Please forgive me.
Please forgive me.
I forgive you.
I forgive you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I love you.
I love you.
One more big, deep inhale into your heart. Exhale, let it all go. Taking all the time that you need, gently come sitting up. Welcome back, everybody. Surprise, it's the sunset. Even though you don't hear the sounds, they're still vibrating through your system, recalibrating your system on a cellular level. So treat yourself like you did a detox, drink lots of water, focus on what you want because there's a lot of energy supporting us right now. Let's clap together again. One, two, three. Okay, bring your hands to your heart. Close your eyes, setting that powerful intention together. Inhale everything you want, best life ever. Big breath in. Suspend the breath, receive the blessings, miracles, answered prayers. Make your vision bigger and brighter. Bless the entire world with it. See it, believe it, receive it, feel grateful, and exhale, send that energy out. We're going to close the sound bath with one long Sat Nam. Sat Nam means truth is my essence. Our own voice has the power to heal us. It also has the power to manifest. So send out your wishes with this sound current. Inhale, oh so deeply. So we can bring blessings and miracles to all those we meet. Sat Nam, everybody. Thank so you. Nice. Thank you to the amazing surround sound family. Make sure you're grounded before you drive your car. Take lots of pictures. Thank you guys so much. We love you. We did it. Thank you.
High five.